subscribe to Rishi Kushi channel
and click on the bell icon
to know how to use technology in our day-to-day life.
Hi everyone, I'm Rishi. Hope you are all doing great. Today we will learn how to install any Android app on any Android TV. You might have already noticed that Google Play Store does not have all of our favorite apps. In fact, Google's own apps such as Chrome and Photos are not available to install from the Play Store. So let's find out how to install any Android app on any Android TV. Kindly watch till the end to know how to fix navigation, orientation and other issues we might face after we install those apps.
You can also choose to browse to a specific part of this video by clicking on the timeline provided in the description.
Without further delay, let's get started. I believe most of you are having your Android TV at your home or use your Mi Stick or Mi Box to convert your TV to an Android TV.
Here at our home, we use Marvue Android 4K TV and also Jio Android Setup Box on our old TV. We also use Nvidia Shield TV as our gaming station. Hard way to install our favorite apps on these Android TVs is by sideloading them. And the easiest way is to sideload only one app that can function as a Play Store, in which we can search and install other Android apps. One such app is Aptoide TV, but it is not available on the Play Store. So we need to install it the hard way by sideloading the app into the TV. Let's find out how.
From the mobile, browse to the website tv.aptoide.com. Click on the Download Aptoide TV button to download the APK file. To transfer this APK file to the TV, you can follow the instructions given on the website. But the easiest way is to upload the file to a Google Drive and download it on the TV. First, go to the downloaded file on the mobile. Hold it for a few seconds. Click on Share and then choose Save to Drive option. Select the folder and click on Save. Now, let's open the Play Store on the TV and install any file manager app that can connect to Google Drive, such as Solid File Explorer, File Commander, etc. Now, configure the Solid File Explorer to connect to the Google Drive account. Let me first uninstall Aptoide TV app already installed on this TV. Now, from Solid File Explorer, go to the Google Drive folder and download the APK file and click on Package Installer. Provide necessary permissions for File Explorer and try installing the app again. Aptoide TV is now installed. Before starting to browse and install our favorite apps, we must download and configure Set Orientation app. Search for it on Aptoide TV and install it. Provide necessary permissions for Aptoide TV app and try installing the app again. Open the Set Orientation app. Set the orientation to landscape. We are now good to go. We can search and download any of our favorite apps. For apps such as Chrome, use any wireless keyboard and mouse for easy navigation. For opening any of the sideloaded apps, we can use Sideload Launcher from the Play Store. Or in Aptoide TV app, under the menu My Apps, go to the Installed Apps section where all the installed apps are listed. Click on it to open.
Thank you for watching our video.
If you find it useful, kindly like, share, comment and subscribe. For further updates, follow us on social media
@RishiKushi
and